this one, I will not take it. Who took my pot of soup?
Mentor, you said pot of soup.
No, I'm not taking any pot of soup.
No, he won't see it. He won't see it. Pot of soup that I kept in my room. I came back. I just came back now. I didn't find the pot of soup. And you're telling me you do not see it.
Stop that. What is this one now? I can walk in here. I'm asking me a mentor for pot of soup. Do look hungry? Do look hungry to you?
See, for the sort of say, just a sort of smoothie. The sort of smoothie. How can you come here and accuse us of pot of soup? Or tell me pot of soup and you're accusing us? Pot of soup!
I'm the one insulting you now. I'm insulting you on top of my own food. I'm insulting you. Yesterday I prepared your kobi. I came back. I didn't find my own kobi. Today again with my last 2,000 naira I prepared soup. I didn't find my soup. You're telling me I'm insulting you, Abi. I'm insulting you.
Where's Rolex?
Look at him!
That's my pot of soup!
Rolex!
What brought you guys to my shrine?
See, Baba, Rolex is our cousin brother. Ever since Rolex came to Port Harcourt, things has been missing. People's pot of soup has been missing. People's fowl, chicken has been missing. See, the one that marvels me most is that Rolex went and thief someone's issue. So, people has been complaining ever since Rolex came. So, now the community handed me, they say if we did not send Rolex back, they will give us quick notice and take us around the community and naked us. So that is why we brought this drink. They should help us deliver Rolex.
You've done well. You've done well, my son. Young man.
Sir?
What your friend just said now, is it true?
Yes, sir. Is it more? It's true. It's very, very true. Is it more? Please help us. Since Rolex came into this Port Harcourt, things has changed in our kitchen. I used my last 2,000 naira to prepare one pot of soup, only for me to enter inside the toilet and piss. Before I come back, the pot is empty. I look for the soup, I didn't see the soup. Not that I have even make it, buy lolo, but the soup disappear. Rolex, finish everything. Please help us. Because if Rolex stay at this Port Harcourt in the next 2 weeks, oh, we go broke. Yeah, help us.
Oh, bro, Jesus. Ah. This is what you guys tell me now. You just touch. They be talking, you're drinking. Young man, let me tell you something. You not dodge from my solution today. This thing you are saying, you are looking how to escape. Today we will kill you.
Yes.
You hear what I say? Young man, don't bother yourself. We are able to get the right solution. I tell you guys.
Oumpu said it.
Okay. For instance, like, people will be like, I know you, something your heart is telling you. How will this guy, is this guy really SMO? How will he be under this plantain tree? Let me don't bust a bubble. I'm down to earth. I'm a humble SMO. Check around now, check. Use your heart, check. Hard. You see someone like me? For you now! If not because I don't have pride, other SMO, they carry what they bring for the gods. They easy gonna build shrine. They put AC. For who? SMO push you! SMO tell you! Look what SMO they like. Carry red something and black something just time. Hit please! You understand what I said? I'll help you guys. Y'all give me a jiffy. Let me talk to the girls. There must be a solution today. Otobole! 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 Atamanu! Kuya! Kuselike! You mean it? Hey! Hi! My God just told me something now.
What did he say?
He said his problem is from your father.
My father?
Not your father.
his only father.
Ah, uh-uh. Ah, what happened?
He said your father ate a lady's period.
Hey! Ow!
Don't lie, you. Come on, let me say you don't eat period before.
Ah! You have you not eaten any period?
Only 3 times.
3 times. I want to see you guys, please. Alele, alele!
Come.
Let me tell you the gospel truth. This guy, there's no solution for this guy. Yes, there's no solution. The best advice now, I advise you, is for us to use him for sacrifice. I'm telling you the gospel truth. This guy has eaten period 3 times. And someone who has eaten period 3 times is a problem. And listen, don't be afraid. I'll give you 50%. Don't be afraid.
Okay, mentor. What do you think?
Since there's no other solution, and if you know 50%, they don't use him for sacrifice.
Okay, let's go.
Hey! Rollers! Let me get the food now! Food at a height! Food at a height for the cost!
You see?
That is it!
What would I be saying?
Oh, Jesus! Oh, your way! I can't take it anymore! Guys, if you don't give it to them, we'll end it!